In Windows 2003 DNS Manager, if you'd like to create a new domain underneath a reverse lookup record, just go ahead and go to the reverse lookup zone, right-click, choose New Domain, type the letter X, and now we see this new subdomain underneath our reverse lookup subnet. And from here, you can create a new reverse pointer record.